Hello everybody and welcome back to the cafe. Mini expansion is finally here and there's a lot of experiment going on. As of right now, I have tested Rally Portal, Bruce Dragon, and Ball Blood. And all of them feels better, especially Ball Blood. For Rally Portal, you should have seen it on my video. The deck can definitely win you some game, but it's still early on main expansion, so people deck won't be refined yet. Rus is just Rus. It's a double-edged amulet, so result will vary depending on how many card board of you draw. Now, for Ball. Yeah, I'm kinda scared of Ball now. Both main expansion card is a support to Ball, and because of them, they have a lot of draw now. Like I said on my Twitter, I think Ball gonna be the new aggro deck now. Your deck need to have a way to deal with Ball x Ravening combo in some way. If you don't have them, well, you probably just gonna get rolled over by Blood now. Because of this, Hill Heaven is probably gonna be the most popular deck next week. In my testing, Hill Heaven is the only deck that can easily deal with Ball. Then again, Shadow with that 0 play point old guy and the new legendary is becoming common, so it might not be heaven. Who knows? Either way, that's just my observation. What do you think of this main expansion? Apparently, you guys isn't that happy before it dropped, but how about now, after playing it for 2 days? Let me know in the comment section and I will see you again next time. Bye-bye.
Thing is, we have to play this, otherwise we're never gonna win. The best part is, this is like a permanent 33% chance for this guy. That does make it a lot better for us. So permanent 33% chance. And he, you did not just hit that. You did not just hit. What? 4 procs? Are you f***ing me? What was that?
I shall give birth to a new world.
Don't think you can run from me. us, the world ends. The world
I won't
cycles
miss. No!
On.
Oh, that's overkill now, but that's fine.
Trying to make Colossus work. Oh no. Wait, are you trying the Colossus or do you want me to? What are the freaking odds? What?
Can we play this Kage? And then we trade here. And then we play another Arthur. And then we say YOLO swag. Well, we didn't win. Guess we lose. Horribly played. I'm sorry you all had to witness this. Sir. Imagine losing to this. Imagine being him and losing to this.
Minakoto no Toku.